last clip, I think this is like going on 4 days. Now I'm doing this clip now, so I know it's kind of late. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. This has been pretty busy. Yeah, pretty much I've been busy, you know, trying to make sure my girl's okay and everything. With her arm and stuff. Her arm been messing up on her, so I took her to the chiropractor and stuff. The car been doing good. I got me a little push start button on here and everything. It's pretty cool. I like it. I was gonna get one anyway, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, so pretty much, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, I'm about to go ahead and clean up the car and stuff. As you guys don't know, my let me move all this water out of the way. You gotta make sure you have your water, guys. My radio is off. My charger is off. And this is off. I don't know why. Ever since I had a problem with my ignition switch here, everything just been acting stupid. So maybe next week, the upcoming week that's coming up right now, I'm gonna take it back to my boys and let them work on that, because I need my music, guys. I need my music to get in my zone, you know. And I need my chargers to charge my phone and my GoPro. Obviously, my GoPro, guys. Through all the videos that y'all seen, I always bring up this GoPro battery. It just dies, like, quickly, you know. And right now, I fully charged it. Actually got a to-go chargers. You know, just in case. You know, just in case. You know, my GoPro or my phone dies. Speaking of that, let me charge my phone. But right now I'm going to go wash the car. The car's dirty. It been raining heavy. I think for 2 days or so. I'm not sure, but it's been raining. But I'm gonna go ahead and clean the car. Hopefully try to clean the car out if I have enough. Cause I'm gonna try to, I think I'm just gonna spray it. I don't feel like using the scrub brush. It's gonna take a lot of money. These dang, you know, car wash. Now you gotta pay like $2 or $3, and it's like ridiculous. It's like, fuck that. I'm not doing all that. It's too much, you know. But I know I can't listen to music off my radio, so I just play my, you know, my beats here. You know, you gotta have those beats. Got the beats. I don't put both of them on. I put a half, like one on, just in case if I hear some ambulance come through or something. Yeah, I got to listen for, I got that to listen to music, so pretty much I'm okay. So, I guess I'm, we go ahead and jump it off at the car wash and everything, guys. So, I see you guys there. Oh, peace. Alright, guys, I forgot to tell you guys, I am getting some nice wheels for the front. It's gonna be some GSR rims, so I'm gonna put those in the front, get rid of these stillies. And I don't think you guys know, I got some nice tires for them. Worried about the back, because you know this is a front wheel drive, so I'm gonna put some Federals in the front and pretty much leave the black ones in the back and maybe paint them gray so they can match the GSRs. So hopefully by next the upcoming week I should have those. Hopefully. That's pretty pretty much it. I do want to get my gauges working. This one's not working. This one's not working. But this one's working. So I want to get my two of my gauge, go ahead and get them cut back on and get the lights back on and get my stereo back on, because you know I gotta have my music, guys. Right now I think it's like 1 or 2, so pretty much I still have time. That was a 240. That was clean.
All of my daughters for sure. We won't fall out about shit, especially not by no bitch. We ain't gonna fall out by hoes.
So that's what I'm thinking, guys. And you know what? It's about that time, bro. But we're gonna see what's out there for us. Couldn't find no racer, no race, no snack, same shit. Nothing changed, same shit, different day. Make sure you guys subscribe, hopefully. Thumbs up. I'll see you at the next video. Peace. Wow.